dropped about an inch because I'm really working with a very small end on this log. Big paper, you can see I'm taking out firewood on the end here, you know, 2 inches, it's crazy. And that's why they flip up like that. All that weight just drives that far end down.